All human beings have something special within us and weaknesses too. And so do specially abled people. We as society must help specially abled to focus on their strengths instead of their weaknesses so that they can enjoy their life like us. We should also accept them as equal and not someone to be looked down upon. They should be given equal opportunities to come forward. Specially abled people want to be treated as equals and not different. We must interact with them and make them feel normal. Opportunities must be given to these people to motivate them to do something good in their life. The perception of treating specially abled people as ill and marking them out tends to isolate them. There are approximately 70 to 80 million people who are specially abled in India. All buildings must be made compatible with the needs of these people. Education must be accessible to these people. And for this, school buildings, classrooms, libraries, and washroom, etc., needed to be modified. Access is the key to inclusiveness. It should be made sure that an equal opportunity employment policy should be made so that in the selection of the best candidate, quotas or bracketing individual as able or specially abled is not followed. Thank you.